Now, our friend Dudes is back in the Channel 10 building bearing seafood.
Yes, and Dudes, where you look, where you are, looks very familiar. There you are. I'm looking at you now.
You are looking at me right now. And yes, I'm in your dressing room, Sarah. Have you left already?
No, nothing fits in there.
I want this dressing room. You even got a shower. This is amazing. I absolutely love it.
I like to invigorate myself in the morning, Dudes.
Oh, I bet you do. You scrub everywhere. I'm sure you do. And when I first started here 2 years ago, Sarah, I was told by everyone, all the staff, that the golden rule is never, never touch Sarah Harris's Diet Coke.
Yeah,
well, you know what? True. I'm going to break that rule.
Yeah. Yeah, there we go. That's karma.
Oh, I absolutely love it. There we go. Oh, there's no more in here.
Can reuse that.
And look at this. You've got huge cupboard space here. I absolutely love it. What's happening in here? Oh, well, what's this? I don't think Waleed would be very happy with this. And,
Yep.
These are pretty big.
Yep, yeah, them are flippers.
These are pretty big. Too big for me.
My canoe's in there as well. Canoe's for shoes.
Yes, you've got a lot of things hiding here. I could definitely see myself in this dressing room right now. I've got some boxes coming in. Yeah, right this way. Just bring it in here.
Oh, is that your new dressing room?
We'll just...
I'm not leaving, Jen, you know. Do you know they cancelled my pass on the way in this morning? I had to buzz security and go, let me in. My pass isn't working. They're like, oh, yeah, okay. So now I'm in Tristan's car park.
It's all happening. Look, Sarah, I just want to take you back to the first time you met Tristan.
Okay.
Take a look.
Hello, Miss Harris. How are you?
What a cunty, but I can't.
I know, I don't know what to do.
Oh, my gosh.
I want to use for dipping you.
No. Elbows.
That's all we do now. Elbow each other.
You've made me a bit starstruck.
I don't know what to say. I feel grand.
Really?
Yeah, I'm really excited.
I feel like I'm on a blind date.
I was afraid I was going to walk in, you're going to go, what are you doing here?
Are you coming back, Richard?
Do you know what? That wasn't actually the first time. That was the second time. First time I had my legs wrapped around him.
You jumped around his waist.
Yeah.
Held on for dear life.
We were dancing for a story.
You're right, I think Tahina was pregnant at the time.
Do you know what? Oisin, she'd just gone into labour. He left the dance lesson, raced to the hospital because Oisin was born that night. How amazing is that?
Wow, I love it.
All right, Dudes, we'll let you to buzz around my...
He does look very at home in your dressing room.
I don't know, why do you have a bee costume in your dressing room?
I'm not really sure. Hey, I reckon those sneakers might fit you, Dudes.
Why do you have a bee costume in your dressing
room? No, I don't think so. Well, really?
Oh, I don't know.
Actually,
it's random what I've gotten there.
Is he?
It's quite something, yep.
No, these won't fit.
You reckon?
They're too big. They're too big.
Oh, there we go.
Too big.
We will see you soon, Daniel Duty. Can't wait.